Hey, you know, everybody's talking about the good old days, right? Everybody, the good old days, the good old days. Well, let's talk about the good old days.
Righteous soldiers in this bitch. Posted up, trying to land this plane, smoking this tree. I'm trying to go to sleep, but my heart's stuck on this beat. While my mind ride around while I reflect on time, thinking of the sickest shit that I done did in my prime. My simple Wally Wachi Kwasi started off as a shorty. That's 26, when I was 12, I was sharing a 40. On Trey 5th Bethany home when there was 7-Eleven. Mobbing back through the P block with big dogs stepping. Fast forward to 16, smoking P dogs mean. I'm on the highway to hell when I ain't smoking no green. Watch my elders getting faded and they saving their cans. Cash it out, getting more, that's the whole damn plan. A couple of tall cans smashing on a couple of stones. The only thing a Phoenix kid see is normal, though, bro. Was brought into hell in October in the desert at night. Warriors died on this land, I continued to fight in a righteous way. Teach your little homies how to get paid. No more whipping in that bowl till that work turned pace. No more trauma, started splitting wigs at a young age. I had no feeling cause I stayed deteriorating my brain. My psyche still need to heal from wicked parts that I played. Motherfucker lost his noodle, started smoking that sage. The young poetic one who share a half a square with a bum, humbled by the ones I idolized who lived on the run. I mastered hell, now I'm trying to work my way into heaven. Takes a lot of discipline, I keep on slipping, no meskin. I'm a vessel even though I still battle these flaws. My job's to write these hieroglyphs for these young outlaws. Lil homie, don't do that wicked shit that we done. You ain't trying to be lost in Phoenix under the sun. Safe travels to the souls who were upon a new journey. For the ones that still here, focus on getting money.